Oh my god, we're not saying anything. We've got nothing to say. We've skipped 20 years. We're one of those couples, you see. Gotta say something. Anything. So, what do you think of the chairs?
I'm always being asked how much like my character in Peep Show I am. I find it an awkward question because obviously I don't really want to be like Mark, but neither does Mark, so that's one thing I've got in common with him.
Come on, Mark!
Get the pants off, dude, and come on in.
I might keep them on, actually.
Oh, come on, Mark, don't be a party pooper. Get them off!
Yay! I don't enjoy playing anything physical at all, but fortunately, because Mark is supposed to be so awkward physically, the way I naturally do it just comes out right.
Usually looks quite funny.
I'm not sure I want to swim, actually. I might just watch.
Off.
One of the things which is funny about him doing those physical bits, David, is that it's pretty method at that point. He really doesn't want to run around or take his clothes off, nor would I, but I think you're probably getting a little bit of his genuine reluctance to do them in the performance.
Jed, seriously, don't.
I'm pulling your pants down, Mark.
Fuck off me. I'll do it, all right? I'll do it. In my own time, I'll do it. I suppose when Mark gets angry about something, I think if I'm honest, those are the times when I feel I'm most like him. Because most of the things he gets really angry about, rather than the things he worries about or hates himself about, where I still claim I differ from him in some ways, when he's really angry about something, it's usually something I agree with him about.
There are systems for a reason in this world. Economic stability, interest rates, growth. It's not all a conspiracy to keep you in little boxes, all right? It's only the miracle of consumer capitalism that means you're not lying in your own shit, dying at 43 with rotten teeth, and a little pill with a chicken on it is not going to change that.
He spent a whole night listening to some pretending to be on drugs with people talking drugged up crap, and he finally gives them both barrels of, you know, establishmentarian thinking, and I'm with him 100%.
Now, come on. Fuck off.